Hammock suspensions. Does it matter what you have? Hi, I'm Camilla. My channel is mostly about hammocking with dogs. Today I'm going to talk a little about why I switch my hammock suspensions to Whoopie slings. This is my old suspension. It's the Ticket to the Moon hammock. And this is a tree-friendly strap that I bought with the Ticket to the Moon. And I don't like it because it's knots on it, but it's very far apart. So I had to do some knots in the middle, and still you don't get just the right lay. It's kind of hard to get the perfect lay just because it's these knots. I got my new suspension. I chose to go with Whoopie slings from Dutchwaregear.com, and I got the tree huggers, a carabiner, the Whoopie sling, and the hook down to my, yes, a new hammock. I bought a Chameleon. What suspensions do you have? Are you happy with them, or do you want to change? If so, to what? Please comment below. I'm curious to see what you have to say. So, I got a new hammock. It's the Chameleon from Dutchwaregear.com. And both me and my husband bought one. It's to celebrate our 20th anniversary, which is in November, but we thought we should buy this a little early so we could use them. And I've been lying in it today. It's 9 degrees Celsius outside, a little humid but not exactly rain. And it feels good. Of course the dog is here with me. I like it. So far I really, really like it. I will do a video about the Chameleon and my suspension Whoopie slings and the continuous ridge line. It will not be a review because I don't think I have experience to do that, but I will say what I think about it and why I switched and what I hope I will get from this instead. So, does it matter what suspensions you have? For me, yes. That doesn't mean that my old suspension doesn't work. I'm not going to throw it away. It can be useful during winter when it's cold and rainy, wet. Then the Whoopie slings can freeze. So if it's that kind of day, maybe I take them both, just in case. So if you liked what you see, why don't you give me a thumbs up and press the subscribe button so you can see when my other videos comes out. And if you want to check out other videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!